I knew I wanted to be an actor when I was probably about maybe 6 or 7. My cousins and I were obsessed with the Harry Potter movies, and we would memorize them completely, and we would take little scenes from them and put on little plays. And I have this vivid memory. One time our friend came over and we made her be Aunt Marge from the third movie, and she was running around the yard like, but I just knew from then that it was what I loved to do. I'm Alec Reiss.